A lot of people visit the Louvre to see the Mona Lisa, or to throw cake at it. But personally, some of my favorite works are in this room. Here, we have many Akkadian-era objects dating to around 2300 BC. The Victory Stela of Naram-Sin, the obelisk of Manishtushu. There are also a bunch of statues of Gudea of Lagash from a century or two later. And then, just down the hall, is another room with the famous law code stela of Hammurabi. These are just two of the rooms in the Louvre that you have to visit.